When I first learned about the Holocaust, I think I was just reading some of the books that you always read when you're in middle school and high school. And my questions were like, how could this ever come about? How could someone be so evil and so cruel? And then secondly, how is it that people could gather the strength and the courage to survive such an atrocity, but then also to have the strength to help others or a rescue, resist, or whatever their reaction might be on that plane?